After activated category Ajax filter pro version, let's create new multiple taxonomy filter. To create multiple taxonomy filter, go to category filter and click on add new. Give any name. And publish it. In general tab, let's select post type. Whether it can be default post type or any custom post type. Here I'm selecting custom post type, which is recipe. After selecting the post type, in the taxonomy section, I will have all the list of taxonomies. Now let's select the taxonomies which I want to show into the multiple taxonomy filter. Let's select these three. And if you don't know how to create custom post type and taxonomies, then check out this video or find the link in description. And then in the terms section, you will have all the list of terms or categories for the selected taxonomies. Let's select all the terms and update it. Now go to layouts tab and select the layout for the filter. This is the most important step. From the drop down, you have to select only multiple taxonomy filter. Let's select horizontal drop down modern and then select a layout for the posts. Let's select glossy look and update it. Now let's take a look at the filter. Go to shortcut tab, copy shortcode. Let's create new page. And publish it. So this is the default look of our multiple taxonomy filter. Now let's make few settings to make filter more awesome. Again, go to layouts tab. Here you can make the color combination for the filter. And in the post layout, you can set the color combination for the posts. And then in the appearance tab, and then pagination, here you can select the number of posts per page. In the sorting tab, you can sort the posts according to these options. And in the typography, here in the filter typography, you can change the font family, text transform, and font size. Let's make it 16. And in the post typography, you can make settings for the posts. Let's make it 22. This is for the post title. And this is for the post description. Let's update all the settings and take a look at the filter. Okay, here you are. Thanks for watching.